Hey guys, Dan here. Oh, so this video, yes, it's about James Tiny Vest, and it is the most shocking thing that James Tiny Vest has ever done. You're about to see some very, hold on a second, it's very important. It's someone that, it's a very successful, I gotta take this, I'm sorry. Hey George. No, thank you. Me and Justin cannot thank you enough for the $1 million donation you gave to Toys for Trans Tots. Yes, it's very important to us. Thank you, George. You're sexy and rich. I just, honestly, your body's like a Greek god, okay? I know I'm an atheist, but anyway, I gotta go. All right, bye. So, just a big shout out to George. I respect people that give away more money than they keep. It's, my hair looks so good, really. So this video right here, remember I told you James Tiny Vest is doing his gay for pay, and I'm about to show you a video where he threatens people. My hair looks really good. It looks really good. So, this video right here, look at his face. Look at James's face. Good. This is getting demented. Okay, this reminds me of when that, you know, serial killer put on a skin suit and danced around. Actually, this is worse than that. You're about to see, this is what he posts. He posts this video. It's like a 15-second video, and you have to pay to see the rest. Or, you know, he's tied people to chairs against their will and then danced. But let's just watch. It's so disturbing. Did you hear someone scream in the background? Okay, what the actual heck was that about? Okay, that's how disgusting it is. He literally, this is what happened to Slow Rob. This is why Rob is slow, okay? It's because James would tie him and all these other young people to chairs, and then he would just dance like you saw in that video around them, slapping them with purple and African-American sex toys. It's disgusting. You're disgusting, James. You're disgusting. Okay, so I'm going to show you this video. This is him saying, I don't know who.
COVID-19. Some people get it, and some people can get it.
COVID is very serious, Republicans. Take it serious.
Because they have a high risk factor.
Okay, so this video says, Andrew Tate, I'll fight you. This is what James put out. See? Andrew Tate, I'll fight you. Well, here's a little backstory. Do you know who Andrew Tate is? It's one of James Tiny Vest's original victims. Okay, we're talking about the 1980s. We're talking about Chevrolets. We're talking about blue jeans in ditches and police officers. Okay, it's disgusting. But this is him threatening the family of one of his original victims.
For God to have a channel of that size, it's not a huge channel.
Neither is yours, Tiny.
For me to have a channel of that size is pretty remarkable, being that I don't promote it.
Okay. So he's just sitting there going on about his channel, threatening victims. James Tiny Vest. I got some Jezebel friends from my prison gang coming into town. So, see you soon.